About binomial theorem, I'm teeming with a lot of news. With many cheerful facts about the square of the hypotenuse.
With many cheerful facts about the square of the hypotenuse. With many cheerful facts about the square of the hypotenuse. With many cheerful facts about the square of the hypotenuse.
I'm very good at integral and differential calculus. I know the scientific names of beings and animals. In short, in matters vegetable, animal, and mineral, I am the very model. I follow the Olympics, I can quote the laws of any sport. I know my LBW from offside on a tennis court. I've been to Lords and Wimbledon, to Wembley and Twickenham. I love to see an Aussie team when England are licking them.
Yay!
I go along to opera, historical and topical. From early Monteverdi to Puccini, Pavarottical. I've learned a lot of arias, my memory is full of them. Like all the clever patter songs by Gilbert and my son. My culinary expertise is known to be superior, for I can make a bagel pudding better than Ardelia. In short, in matters vegetable, animal, and mineral, I am the very model of a modern major general. What it meant, my mamelon and ravelin. When I can tell at sight a Mauser rifle from a javelin. When such affairs and sorties and surprises I'm more wary at. And when I know precisely what is meant by commissariat. When I have learned what progress has been made in modern gunnery. When I know more of tactics than a novice in a nunnery. In short, when I've a smattering of any mental strategy. You'll say a better major general has never sat at you.
You'll say a better major general has never sat at you. You'll say a better major general has never sat at you. You'll say a better major general has never sat at you.
For my military knowledge, though I'm lucky and adventurous, I don't mean brought forward to the early 19th century, but still in matters vegetable, animal, and